Religion and spirituality is the core of all Indian art. In Orissa, like in other parts of India, dance has been an expression of devotion for the divine, and dancing girls an integral part of the daily rites and rituals of the temples. From the earliest of civilizations, dance has found its spiritual home in the holy caves, temples, and religious institutions all over India. These stone walls are adorned with a multitude of images that celebrate the fine arts of music and dance. Sculptures that prove the ancient origins of the Odissi dance of today. This sculpture of a Nartaki court dancer embodies and immortalizes the living spirit that is Odissi. A living example of the soulful and creative spirit that is inherent in Odissi dance, Guru Kelucharan Mohapatra is one of the greatest doyens of this beautiful tradition.